the reserve rug. Paradise Sky out at two. Autograph Row, Huntress Bale, Per Annum and Forest Max has been well supported in seven, the black. So they are placed in now. We await a start. It's 8, 7 and 1, the ones they've sorted out here. 8, 7 and 1 are the best backed. Parisian Magic from out in 8. And Kirst is the one, the inside. They're just about to go racing. Kirst is the one, jump well and going very fast as Parisian Magic. On its outside, he's looking to burn them off. Parisian Magic does take over. Leads from Christie's the one, and they're followed 3 lengths to Autograph Row. Another 4 back to Paranaman as they have been a bit of bunching duel on the turn with Huntress Bale. Down to the line, though, he's too good. He's won it well, Parisian Magic, and he scored a good win over Kirsty's the one, and close up to them there was Autograph Row. They were being followed behind those runners then by Huntress Bale, battled on pretty well, although they were a fair way behind those, and also Forest Max probably got to fourth just ahead of Huntress Bale, followed then by in behind those runners was Paranaman, also there was Pigeon Pie, and Paradise Sky has pulled up towards the end of the field. So 18.37 is a good run. Number 8, Parisian Magic for John Cusack. Came charging out of the outside. He's been too good for them. He's won it from 1. Christie's a 1. 2nd, 3rd to 3, Autograph Row. And a 4th in number 5, Huntress Bale. Huntress Bale has run 4th. So a good effort there. It's 8, 1, 3 and 8-1-3-5 in 18.37. So 8-1-3-5 in 18.37. Parisian Magic 270-104. 1 Chrissy's a 1 at 190. 3 Autograph Row at 470 in 18.37 was the run. So it was a good effort. And Huntress Bale has finished in 4th placing. One and three quarters by one.